months I traveled the open road, were a blur of trouble and pain. So I spent my nights dreaming of a time when my path turned home again. I saw the faces of simple folk, reminding me what I once was. And I blessed the day I was called away to work for the Herald's cause. When I see the fields in the sunlight, I know I'm never alone. For no matter how far I may travel, I feel like I'm coming home. Of flowers, leather, and hay. These things will always remind me of that fateful, wonderful day. The spires of the ancient collegium, the view from my window there, have the power to chase all my woes away and banish all sorrow and care. When I see the fields in like I'm coming home. The heralds here are my family, the healers, students, and bards. So many good and there's someone who is near to me, by day or night I feel. The love and the comfort he offers me are still incredibly real. When I see the fields in the sunlight, I know I'm never alone. For no matter how far I may travel, I feel like I'm coming home. See the waving grass in the sunlight and the bricks of golden stone. Whenever I ride through the painted gates, I feel like I'm coming home. I think that